praying at sa inyo lahat po na nandito. Okay? I am happy to meet you here, guys. And by the way, I would like to introduce you myself. I'm Colonel Larry Pedronche, the CSP, PhD, MA, and most important, the Philippine Army Reserve. Okay? I would like to say, guys, that in Jet Squad, a short introduction of our company. Okay? We have been established way back 2004, 8th of May 2004. Duly registered in the Securities and Exchange Commission with BIR, T number. With business permit in Quezon City, we have LTO license to operate under the new rules of PNP Social, and that's the implementing rules and regulations of Republic Act 11917, otherwise known as the Private Security Industry Law. Bago lang po yun, kapatas. And we will be sharing the this law for the updates of many students, because basically we train as per our LTO certification. We train, number one, PLTC, pre-licensing training course for security guard. We train retraining course, RTC. We train supervisory course. And we focus PSPC, okay, personal security protection course. We back 2005 up to present, nag-graduate na po 4,000 plus warm blood body. Nakatapos po dito. School of an ISO certified 9001:2015 QMS Quality Management Service. Certified po tayo. Okay? On 28 of October 2015, among the school nationwide, all over the Philippines, from Region 1 to 13, formerly, and now Region 1 to 17, yung mga changes, as the population increases, the government will qualify the number of population, the church, the offices, government offices, the homes, and everything counts, accrediting a certain municipality or rather to be qualified into that. Kaya naging 17 po ang ating region. Okay? So with this population, we are already 115 million Filipino. And out of that 100 million Filipino, excluding the expatriates, excluding the ambassadors, tourists, and everybody who do business here in the Philippines, our population na 7,000, but I am not sure kung totoong 7,000 as per yung binigyan nilang information, because 4,000 na graduate sa amin, and I think and I believe yung mga iba doon ay retraining lang po, retraining na galing na dito sa first batch ng Jet Squad, kaya hindi ko mag-guarantee kung 7,000 ang PSPC or Protection Agent na graduate. I will verify that in social, STMD. So makikita mo, baka repetition ang mga list ng mga graduates. And it's not given the proper information on the population or number of graduates. Something like an PSA, formerly NSO, there is what we call database of our population in the whole country. So napakadaming obligasyon ng ating gobyerno na kinatapanan. So I want to make sure na i-verify natin mabuti yung mga list na nagdudubli-dubli na ibibilang nila. Okay? And gentlemen, I would like to say that with this training that we undergone, you know, the first pilot project of Civil Security Group way back 2005 was awarded to Jet Squad. first computerized and national security training school. And yung unang batch na yun, they graduated in BNP Camp Krabi, grandstand po yun. Sa grandstand, doon kami nagpag-graduate. Unang-unang batch. Yung unang batch naman na trainin ng PSPG ay yun yung mga naikalat na naging instructor, naging bodyguard kagad. But nung ibigay na sa private school, it's more on jet squad that train the training. We have been learning a lot. Naging student din ako for this PSPC way back 2006. And we are the first group. I am also tandem with former PNP chief Edgar Paglipay. Siya po ay nagpa-train na maraming graduates sa kanyang agency and followed by many school. Okay? So with this, we have lots of very famous people, high-ranking government official who became our guest of honor speaker on the graduation. And to mention a few, Hollywood actor Steven Seagal. Number two, we have also UFC One Championship World Champion Heavyweight Division, Brandon Mera. Okay, na-mention ko na si General Aglaypay. I also want to say Commodore Lopez of NICA, Malacanang Palace. Okay, also Congressman Roy Logoles. Okay, medyo umano na po, pero he's really a part of our legacy. You know, Social Chief Sir Noel Constantino, he was also our guest of honor and speaker. You know, the son of General Agripay, Mike Agripay, Congressman po yun of Diwa Party League. You know, we support Diwa Party League at that time. Okay. Sir Araneta, the son of General George Araneta of Palacanang. Okay, Sir Araneta is working sa very prestigious bank. Yung banko natin is RCBC Bank. Okay, so nag-work siya doon, naging guest of honor and speaker din namin. NBI director, not exactly director, is here in Quezon City. Medyo sa dami, hindi ko kalong maalala lahat ang naging guest of honor speaker ko. Because these are from Sir Yusana, Colonel Ducay is also our guest of honor speaker. Mga mababait na tao yan, responsible, very intelligent people. And also very special to mention, si Sir Ramon Mergado Patpao, naging guest of honor speaker ko yan. Do you know more? Sino pa? The PSIS, the Emeritus, Dr. Paul Henshaw is also my guest of honor speaker. You see that we are an ISO certified. We maintain the quality training that we have. And for the information of the body, we never ever encounter one single accidental firing to all our student because we observe everything. Pag hindi mo na susundan ang isang aral sa jet squad, huwag kang basta comment ng hindi mo naintindihan. Because in any training, mayroong formula po yan. Pag umakyat kayo sa hagdan ba, dire-diretso kayo? Or CQB? No? Pila-pila kayo? Okay? And I will give you a sample na bakit walang firing kahit maisang pila kayo. You know? Pag gumahawak ako, first line of defense ako, ang boss master ko dito lang. Diyan lang ako babaril. Tinitignan ko lahat ang galaw ng diretso lang. Umakyat ako, diretso lang. Yung nasa likuran ko, tapikin ang likod ko, nandyan ang palil niya.
Diyan lang, lumalaro ang baril niya. Next, pangatlo, nandyan lang ang baril niya. Pataas, pababa lang. Hindi piling ni kaliwa, ipiling ni kanan, kundi pataas lang. Next, nandito ulit. Pataas, pababa lang. So hanggang ito, na-train, na alam nilang lumaban sa posisyon. Pag pumutok doon, yun ang dulo, nandito. Pag may pumutok doon, Ako naman na nasa harap, pag may pumutok sa harap, diyan lang ang dalawang ng baril ko. Magkakaroon ba ng accidental firing? Sagot.
No, sir.
Dahil may training kayo. Yung mga estudyante na nanonood sa Facebook, puro mga fake news. Tama?
Yes, sir.
At kasinungalingan, maraming naksidente. Alam ko lahat, bawal lang magsalita. Second batch ng protection agent, may namatay na estudyante. You see? Ang jet squad, walang accidental because very basic po yung gun safety. Treat gun always be loaded. Never put your fingers on the trigger. Know what you're firing and what is behind it. And never point the muzzle to anybody. Gusto nyo dagdagan ko pa? Ha? Don't play Russian roulette. Yan. Don't carry firearms if you're under the influence of liquor. Ano pa? Gusto nyo ba? Don't shoot on the hard surface or on the water for it has the tendency to ricochet and hit somebody. You see? Ha? At ano ba? Don't fire on the air during Christmas or the bullet will go stuck and shoot or hit somebody. You see? Very basic lang yan. You know, ang protection agent courses, kami, 45 days ng training. Kayo. Ha? 21 days? Yung iba, 35 days, mga sumusunod na bats. Oh, we are trained, we are very competent. Nagtuturo kami of this course because we specialize in this course. And for the information of the body, you know what is meant by business continuity? You know what's meant by business training continuity? And you know what is meant by ISO, business continuity? Ang gusto sabihin noon, there is demand and supply. If you keep if the demand is low, of course the demand is high. Then low yung supply. So tumataas ang demand. Pag the demand is high, ang supply will be low. The demand of supply is low. Bakit? Hanggang doon lang kailangan eh. So marami yung tao. You see, that is what we call balance. We are also a force multiplier in PNP social. PNP. Force multiplier tayo because the design of PNP was patterned, I think, way back 1950s or 60s or 70s. And you know who is General Butang? Kasama ko yan sa Aguinaldo. Nagme-meeting kami dyan, kasama ko yan. And General Butang, I think not Butang. Nawala sa isip ko. Kasama namin kay Madam Imelda Marcos pala yung actor. I'm not sure on that. Kasama namin siya yung author. I-search ko na lang ha. Siya yung author ng PNP book. Okay? So, hindi ko sure kung siya si General Butang.
Jason!
Thank you. A pleasant. Good afternoon. Okay? So guys, that's all. Thank you. We love you. By the way, guys,